This is my History of the Crusades from around 1071 to 1320 AD by Mike Fuller. In 732 AD, Islam conquest of Spain was halted at the Battle of Tours. 814 AD, the Holy Roman Emperor Charlemagne had died. 1071 AD, the Byzantine defeated by the Turks at Manzikert. 1085 AD, Byzantine defeated at Durazzo by Robert Guiscard of the Norman Kingdom. 1089 AD, Byzantine Emperor asked for aid against the Seljuk Turks. And there were also Viking raids going on throughout Europe and down into the Mediterranean. But the First Crusade, 1095, Pope Urban calls for an expedition to free Jerusalem from the Seljuk Turks. 1096, Jews were killed by crusading bands in Cologne and Mons. 1096, August, a group led by Peter the Hermit slaughtered by Turks at Civitat. That was the People's Crusade. 1097, at the Battle of Dorylaeum, it was the Siege of Antioch. 1098, Baldwin takes Edessa, and Antioch was taken. 1099, slaughter of Muslims in the city of Jerusalem. The aftermath. 1101, final wave of the First Crusade was defeated by Turks in Asia Minor. 1109, the capture of Tripoli by Crusaders. 1118, crusade of Pope Galeasarius II of Spain. Saragossa falls to the Crusaders. 1119, Muslim victory at Field of Blood by Iglesias, governor of Martin. 1124, capture of Tyre by Crusaders. 1128, Ahmed al-Din Zangi captures Aleppo. 1141, Ahmed al-Din Zangi captures Edessa. Second Crusade, 1147 April, English crusaders port in Spain after encountering a storm. They capture Lisbon in Spain, but do not advance to the Holy Land. In 1147, Pope Eugenius authorized the crusade in Spain or northeast frontier and the east. And 1147 October 25th, German crusade ends near Dorylaeum. The French continue on to Palestine. 1148, the French withdraw from the siege of Damascus and ended the Second Crusade. Aftermath of the Second Crusade, 1154, occupation of Damascus by Nur al-Din. 1157-58, a crusade in Spain. 1169, Egypt submits to Saladin on behalf of Nur al-Din. 1171, crusade in the Baltic region. 1174, death of Nur al-Din. Saladin takes over Damascus. 1183, Aleppo submits to Saladin. 1186, Mosul submits to Saladin. 1187, Battle of Hattin. Jerusalem was taken by Saladin. Third Crusade. 1187, Pope Gregory the Eighth proclaims the Third Crusade. It was led by Richard the Lionheart of England, Philip II of France, Frederick Barbarossa of the Holy Roman Empire. 1189-90, Frederick Barbarossa drowned in Sicily. The Germans then returned home. 1191, Richard I takes Cyprus. The capitulation of Acre to Richard I and Philip II. Philip II returned home, disregarding further glory. At the Battle of Asarsuf, Treaty of Jaffa, small Latin states were reestablished, Jerusalem not captured. Jerusalem, Richard I leaves the Holy Land. In 1198, the fall of Silves in Portugal happened to the Crusaders. The Fourth Crusade. Pope Innocent proclaimed a Fourth Crusade in 1198. 1202, the Crusaders captured Zara to settle some debt with Venetians. Pope Innocent excommunicated the participants because they had attacked Orthodox and not Muslims. 1204, the Crusaders sack Constantinople, which was Orthodox, and Venice becomes a dominating trading force. 1208, Albigensian Crusade, and 1209, the sack of Belzers. What can be called the Fifth Crusade? 1212 was a tragic children's crusade who were sold into slavery or disappeared. 1215, Holy Roman Emperor Frederick II vows to take a crusade but postpones his departure. 1218 was the siege of Dalmatia. 1227, Frederick II sailed from Italy under pressure but returned home due to the excuse of illness, and he was excommunicated by the Pope. 1228, Frederick embarked for the Holy Land, negotiated a treaty. Jerusalem was restored to the Crusaders. 1229, the Teutonic Order began conquest of Prussia. The Sixth Crusade, or what could be called Louis' First Crusade. 1248, Louis IX begins a personal crusade. 1249, captures Dalmatia in Egypt. 1250, Crusaders were defeated at Al-Mansura. 1251, the First Crusade of the Shepherds. 1254, Crusade of Prussian King Ottokar of Bohemia. Louis IX returned to France. 1258, Mongols sacked Baghdad. 1259, Latins of Achaia defeated by Greeks at the Battle of Pelagonia. 1261, the Greeks reoccupied Constantinople. 1266 was the Battle of Benevento. 1268 was the fall of Antioch to the Mamluks, Battle of Taligazi-Kozo. The Seventh Crusade, sometimes called the Louis Second Crusade. 1269 to 1782, there was a Second Crusade of Louis the Ninth. 1270, Louis IX dies in Tunisia. The crusade was over. 1287, the French crusade against Aragon. 1289, fall of Tripoli to the Mamluks. 1291, fall of Acre to the Mamluks. 1291, July, Sidon and Beirut fall. 1320, Second Crusade of the Shepherds. This ends my presentation of the Crusades. It was a brief presentation for you.